even though the glove's been reimagined, it's similar. It's very similar. You know what I mean? You have to really look at the two gloves and say, okay, this piece is a little different than that. So we've been very true to that.
It was a fine line of like, you want to keep it like the original, but yeah, you want your own flair to it. It took us 3-4 weeks of just concept drawing and another month to make it.
As you can see, it looks like it's mostly copper and steel for the blades. So foundation is copper and steel, so that's what we started with. Each individual piece is hand cut and jagged so that it looks like it was done in a garage. Glove's just your typical leather glove. We burned it, aged it to make it look like it was old and burned. We had to make it where your fingers bend. Each pivot point for each finger has to be done like that so it can have real action.
Pretty similar to what they had before, but it is still kind of re-engineered, definitely made from my hand. Very articulating.